Yeah, looks like a dead goose. Not sure what happened. Someone probably killed it. They just don't drop out of the sky dead. You can see the water is pretty clear. Take a look at the urban fishing rules here. So this lake has special season. Actually open to fishing all year. Minimum size limits none. So they plant trout in the spring. You can keep a total of 3 fish. All bass, walleye, sauger and their hybrids, and northern pike, total of 1 fish. So you can take 1 game fish, any size. And it's also only allowed for persons 16 years or those with a disabled person's fishing license from the second Saturday in March up to, but not including, the last Saturday in April.